This man want to die. They want to kill this man.
Hey.
Devil. You. We want to kill you with sickness. So you want to, they now they have started. Stroke. Stroke.
I'm suffering from stroke. That's why I can't.
You are suffering through stroke. You are just walking. If you don't talk, you will not see. But I'm a man standing beside you. And they said, this man is finished. Through stroke. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy. Might Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Stroke. Yeah.
Amen.
Hey, take it. Put it inside water. Inside water. Bath it for 21 days. Stroke is gone.
Amen.
You will never ever see.
Amen. Somebody put your hands together for Jesus. Wherever you are, lift up your hand and say, Papa, I am here.
Come here. Hey, come here. This is a job. This is what?
A job.
This is what?
A job.
That you're supposed to enjoy.
Yes, sir.
Now, problem.
Yes, sir.
There is what?
Problem.
There is what?
Problem.
Yes. You had a dream about your village.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What do you do in your village? True dream.
I dream. I see myself. You, Jesus.
Okay, you can talk. I will just deliver you. So that this favor will not pass by. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hey, you. Come here. Hey. Look at your eyes. Touch your two eyes. Now, they want to. Now, one of your eyes is blind.
Hey.
One of your eyes what?
Is blind.
And now, the second one. One of your eyes what?
Is blind.
One of your eyes?
Is blind.
Then another one, the second one is about the blind. There was a night, you know why your eye is blind? Because there was a night you were sleeping. In the dream you were sleeping. Somebody appeared to you. And when you look at the person, it was your mother. Somebody, your mother just came. And she now carried a stick. And they looked at you, called glass. And they said, come here. You. I am going to now. Cut your eye or cut your head. And she now used the cut glass to just touch your eye. Shock your eye. Once you wake up, your eye blind. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Can I say something?
Say something.
Can I say something?
Say something.
And somebody confess. Somebody confess.
Yes, yeah, my mother.
Eh?
My mother.
And after that confession, something happened to her.
Yes,
died. She died.
Yes.
She died.
Yes.
Your enemies must die.
Amen.
Your enemies will confess and die.
Amen.
Whatever you want to me, your enemies confess and
Amen.
Die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now, the thing has affected your marriage. You affected your marriage. The thing affected your marriage. It affected your marriage. Now you are looking for baby. You are looking for baby. Your mother confessed many, many things before she died. If I count them here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
I can see her.
I receive.
Today, favor is coming. Favor is coming. Now the problem that you are facing. The same mother that who have died, you have seen her in your dream, in the village, with the same court class again. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Who are you? You are the husband.
Yes, sir.
You have a problem.
Yes, sir.
Can I?
Bro!
Can I see you? I am seeing a medical report was given to you
yes,
that
sir.
You have low sperm count. Your sperm is zero.
Yes,
not only low, it's now zero.
Yes,
it's
sir.
Now zero.
Yes,
it's
sir.
Now zero.
Yes,
you
sir.
Cannot protect this
yes,
woman.
Sir.
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Prophetic sharpshooter! Any ghost device!
Oh yes!
Professor!
I receive!
Today is a day of prophecy. Can I talk to somebody?
Talk to us.
Somebody pray this prayer. Say, my father, my Lord.
My father, my Lord.
Anybody in my family.
Toute personne dans ma famille.
Assigned to punish me.
Qui sont assignés pour me punir.
For me not to succeed.
Pour me not to succeed.
Let them die. Prayer.
Pray.
Die. Let them die. Let them die. Let
ceux
them
qui
die.
Ne veulent pas que je réussisse, qu'ils meurent. Priez, priez, priez.
Die.
Mourez.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Go and carry your babies.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.